Let's walk and talk. Imagine the entire universe starting from a single point. The Quran in chapter 21, verse number 30 states, "Do not those who disbelieve see that the heavens and the earth were joined together? Then we split them asunder." The Arabic word ratqan means joined or sewed together, implying a unified, closed mass. Fataqna translates to be separated or clove apart, describing a forceful splitting. This mirrors the Big Bang theory, where all matter was once compressed in singularity before expanding rapidly, as confirmed by cosmic microwave background evidence. Revealed centuries ago, this verse aligns with modern cosmology's view of a connected origin bursting into the vast universe we know. The Quran's 21:30 whispered the Big Bang's secret, leaving cosmology to decode its ancient echo.